that she wants to be a mommy that cooks at her house when she grows up. And she says the hardest thing about being a kid is talking to the teacher and grown-ups. And if you know Emery at all, you know that that is true.